So do I. What'd you think of it, man? Poor Eloise always getting hurt.
And you're always there when I am.
You know, maybe that isn't just coincidence. Maybe I'm a jinx to you.
He's the only boy I ever knew who could make me laugh. I mean, really laugh. He could do it when he talked to me. He could do it over the phone. He could even do it in a letter. The best part about it was, he didn't even try to be funny. He just was funny, just was funny, just was.
Twisted ankle.
That's all I wanted to hear.